Hi, my name is Rahim Alhaj, and I'm from Baghdad, Iraq. I'm a oud musician and composer, and I would really be honored to be part of your Richmond Folk Festival, which I've been there many times. I mean, what a weird time right now. We're talking to the camera, and hopefully you see in us and enjoy this music. And this is the instrument I play. It's called an oud. And this is what they call the grandfather for all the string instrument, which like lute, European lute, guitar, sitar, and banjo, and other string instrument basically came from that one, which is they call it the grandfather for all the string instrument. And what you're gonna listen to some of my own composition and reflecting the time of war we live in that time period in Iraq, and what the current situation we have, and weird and a pleasant time we're living in right now, that with COVID and all the tragedies around the world. And we hope the music will bring us some hope to restore our world and to work for peace and love and compassion. And it will be this really great opportunity for all of us, for all the humanity, to reflect what's going on with the COVID and to give us a chance to think of our people and how they live and how they struggle with all that matters. So this is a real opportunity for us to look at us as a one human being and not just different part of the world. So please be aware that love and peace and compassion is very important to this world, and he needs it the most right now. Thank you. Again, thank you very much. Richmond Folk Festival, and hopefully we can see you in person next year. Thank you.